of superstars in WWE, Matt Riddle.
One of the toughest, too.
The following is a six-man tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Well, here comes the master strategist.
Hey, the strategies seem to be working.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Sami Zayn.
The Masters.
And from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the NXT Champion, Kevin Owens! And at a combined weight of 639 pounds, Judgment Day!
Everyone's in the ring, and it's a matter of a second before we start seeing tables, ladders, and chairs come into use.
We are going to see objects and opponents fly around in this match, Michael. And the WWE Universe is excited.
Right down with a DDT.
Coming down.
Got him set up for something on the table.
Clearly nobody home, or else he'd get
from the heavens. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Reckless abandon.
It is all or nothing at this point. And it's Balor, who looks like he's a little worse for wear after that hit.
Nothing but respect for him. Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here are your winners. Matt Riddle, Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.